Some of you all think what you need for your business to grow is money. And money is probably the weakest and the last thing you need. You need ideas. So I want to hand this to you.